Welcome back. The Fairleigh Dickinson University poll this week showed Republican businessman Douglas Forrester, once considered a hopeless underdog in a 42% to 38% lead against Democratic incumbent Senator Robert Torricelli.